Hey, you already know what it is, man. You already know what you're tuned into, man. It's your host with the most, Coach West, and this is episode 3 of the Endzone. And just like that, we're going to jump straight into these scores from last week, man. In the game of the week, whole lot of eyes was on this game. If you was at a game, you was trying to check the score of this game. Beat City Giants and the Disciples. Beat City Giants went and took care of business in Giant fashion. 42-26, beat City Giants. They improved to 2-0 on the season, while the Disciples fall to 1-1-1 with an asterisk. That asterisk is, hey, that game is going to be played this week, and we'll talk about that later. But back to these scores. The LA Knights travel up to Palmdale at Knight Stadium, Pete Knight Stadium, and take on the Hot Desert Phoenix. Phoenix took care of business like the defending champ should have. 46-6, improving to 2-1 on the season, while the Knights fall to 0-3 this season. SoCal Warriors hosted the Desert Warriors, or the IE Warriors, since they changed the name. Scoring that game, really didn't get a lot of stats from that game, but we have a few. But the IE Warriors pulled it out 24-18, improving to 2-0 on the season. And like I said, with an asterisk with the 1, because that game will be played later. And like I said, we'll talk about that later in the game. Next score is a cross-league game, built as a preseason game for some, built as a regular game for some. LA Phantoms went down to San Diego to take on the San Diego Silverbacks. It was a good game in the first three quarters, you know. Silverbacks pulled it out in the end, you know. It's 60 minutes of football, and you got to play all 60 minutes. Like I said, San Diego Silverbacks pulled it out right there at the last, I think, round about the last 2 minutes of the game. They put one in and put the nail in the coffin. 23-18 was the final score in San Diego this weekend. Those were your final scores for this week. Next up, let's get into the new rankings. Since I just gave you the scores, we'll get off into the new rankings. Big wins, big moves, big losses. Big losses in the ranks. It went crazy this week in the rankings, actually. Beat City Giants holding down the number one spot. IE Warriors in the number two spot. West Coast Lions in the number three. Arizona Fury in 4. High Desert Phoenix in 5. The Disciples holding down the 6th spot. Moreno Valley Mercury holding down the 7th spot. SoCal Warriors hanging on close to the 8th spot. Cali Untouchables creeping up, holding down the 9th spot. The SoCal Danger, well, let me change that. The SoCal Cowboys, because they had a name change, and we'll talk about that later also. The SoCal Cowboys holding down the number 10 spot. SoCal Rhinos holding down the 11. Since the San Diego Silverbacks beat the LA Phantoms, they moved from 13 to 12. And since the LA Phantoms lost to the Silverbacks, they dropped from 9 to 13. Compton Panthers sitting comfortably at 14. And the LA Knights sitting in dead last with their 0-3 record. And that's the rankings for this week. I guarantee the rankings. Well, I take that back, because it's Labor Day weekend. And remember, I told you earlier that we'll talk about the big game coming up this weekend, because it's the only game, so it makes it the game of the week. But just like last week, a lot of eyes is going to be on this game, because it's the rematch. Well, I'm not going to say a rematch. Well, I would say a rematch, because they didn't finish the game because of the power outage. Remember in episode 1, we told you about a power outage. So we're going to finish that game, and it's starting over from zero from what I hear. So it's a brand new game, and it's the game of the week. And with that being said, it's a perfect segue to the game of the week. Stay tuned. Like I just said, it's a perfect segue. We right here. It's game week, baby. 9-1-18. It's only one game this week. It's Labor Day weekend. Brain got your grills. Brain got your kids. And let's roll down to Funtana, baby. The number 2 Inland Empire, or IE Warriors, travel back down to Funtana to take on the Riverside Disciples. Number 6 ranked, since they suffered their loss against Beat City Giants. We talked about it earlier with the scores. But it's a big game. It was the game of the week when they originally played and the power went out. So it's the game of the week this week. Big rematch. A lot of things expected to change in this game from the last game, because I think it was 18-8 or something like that when the power went out. A lot of people saying, hey, the Desert Warriors or the IE Warriors is rolling now. You know, they got a few games under their belt, so they're expecting a different outcome in this game. And my guys over there at the Disciples, which I got a guy coming on later, not from the Disciples, from the Warriors, is going to actually talk about this game with his expectations. Game of the week, IE Warriors travel down to Funtana to take on the number 6 Disciples. Big game. Be there or you going to hear about it. And hey, let's take a quick commercial break, hear a word from a few people, and we'll be right back. it's a new segment we are bringing in now into episode 3, and that'll be in here every week going forward. But it's the player of the week, the GVA player of the week, Golden Valley Alliance player of the week, provided to you by the power rankings and the end zone show itself. Devon Williams from the Beat City Giants, 150 rushing yards, 2 TDs out of it from the Beat City Giants. Devon Williams is your first player of the week. And hey, let's take a quick commercial break, hear a word from a few people, and we'll be right back. And just like that, we're back. I told you earlier that we was going to talk to one of the players from the IE Warriors. I got my boy Jason Brantley, number 50, big linebacker over there in the IE Warriors, man. Linked up with him. We talked about the game last week against the SoCal Warriors and his expectations and his prediction for the game of this week against the Disciples. Check him out.
Hey, what's happening, y'all? Jason Brantley, number 50, linebacker, IE Warriors. Quick little recap on the game. Last Saturday against the SoCal Warriors, you know what I'm saying, 24-18 win. We was up 24-6 with about 6-7 minutes left in the fourth quarter. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie, we took our foot off their necks. And they came away with a couple of little big plays for scores. But the bigger thing at hand is this rematch against the Disciples. I got a lot of respect for my boys over there, you know what I'm saying? Gage, Jason Allman, you know what I'm saying? Festus, I got respect for him, you know what I'm saying? A lot of them cats over there. But hate to say it, but I'm gonna go IE Warriors 31, Riverside Disciples 17. I'll see y'all this Saturday.
Man, that's this week's show, episode 3 of the End Zone. Catch y'all next week. Oh, yeah, and look out for those rankings every week. But like I said, it's your host with the most, Coach West. See ya!